Hey, it's Carefree Beach Bum here, back with another Stardew Valley video. I have something super fun that I'm wanting to do today, and that is turning my farm into a bee farm. Just bees, that's it. Maybe a few sheds to turn everything into mead, but other than that, bees, man. Bees are, yeah, I'm gonna have to get rid of these. Okay, there's a lot that I'm gonna have to get rid of, and all this, let's sell some things. Let's just, yeah, there we go, done. Go over here. Oh, it's Tuesday. Blimey. Okay, get rid of these. Oh, we got all these chests. Move all them inside. Put all this away. Come on. Ugh, this is taking 10 years. Okay, go to bed so I can see Robin and just, oh, an earthquake. That's strange. Gotta destroy everything on my farm. We have a shed and all sorts of things. I'm not sure what I was planning on this farm. I think I called it the Muckabout Farm. I'm not sure if memory serves me right. Okay, so that's that done. Fastest way to clear all this is probably the tractor route. And I do have the tractor mod installed, but first, you go, and you go. All y'all gotta go. Got the tractor. All right, let's get clearing. So much to do. Actually, there's so much time to do it in as well. Wait, can I not destroy plants on this? Oh my gosh. No, wrong thing. Okay, you know what? Gonna have to do all of this by hand. Oh, good gracious me. That only took 20 years. Off my life. Okay, well that was fun. Went way faster with the tractor, way faster. Now we sleep. And we prep for the big day. Wait. Huh. Okay. Greenhouse. Kind of forgot about that one. Let's try this again. Do. We will put you here. Nope, here. Yes. Sorry, grandfather. My bad. It's just you're in the way, and I just need so much space for all the bees. All of the bees. Alright, let's do some shed building. We need one. Yep. Two. Three and four. We should probably upgrade these. Yeah, let's upgrade that one. and that one, and that one, and that one. All right, now they're grown-up sheds. We're going to fill them with kegs because I want to see the prices of just the honey, and then I want to see the prices of the mead. This is taking 40 years. I feel like I'm older. So much older. Okay, well, that was painful. I mean, it felt like it took forever. And that was just filling sheds. Wait, what? Did I not? I did. Did I not? No, pretty sure I did. Did I not? Maybe I didn't. Okay. Okay. There. Now it's ready. This is gonna take a while. I'm not sure how I'll plan this out. Okay, I think I want to do this in groups of 10. Yeah, I think that would work best. There's at least a little room to get around. All right, we have one row done. 460,000 rows to go. Ugh. We're gonna have to freeze time, because woof. This is a lot. deathbed and people ask me what I regret in my life, I'm gonna tell them this moment. This right here. We just have kitty corner left, and it's done. And seriously, like, when I blink, I see beehives. That's it. Look at all these beehives. So many. There are over 1,500 here. That's a lot of bees. That's a lot of honey. So, wow, I guess I wait for the honey. Oh my gosh, I can't believe I put all these out. This took me so very long. I'm tired. I'm going to bed, but only in the game. All right, I slept for a week. Build a chest. Ooh, there we go. Because I'm gonna need some more. Oh my goodness. Holy honey. Holy ever loving honey. There's so much. I don't know what to do. I mean, I guess collect it. Let the fun begin. Bad jeepers. Let's go. This is a lot of honey. It looks like it, and it is. See honey again, I might just die. Look at all this. This is insane. Oh my word. Down to the last three baby rows. Oh, my cat. Okay then. We're done. We're done collecting all of- wait, there's one missing. I must find it. I must find it. Where is it? I know there's one missing. Oh, there it is. I got it, I found you. And now we sell.
This better be at least decently worth it.
$159,800.
Why do I feel like I thought that would be bigger? I honestly did. Alright, so now I wait again. Because I'm gonna turn the same amount into mead and see how much more it is. Alright, I have slept for a week. I wish I could sleep for a week in real life. Oh boy. So much honey. Why? Why did I want to do this? I think halfway there. I hope halfway there. Alright, that was a shit ton of honey. Oh my gosh. Okay. Two down, two to go. Last one, let's go. Okay, so that is the fourth shed of the first batch. Now I guess I wait. Wow, I'm so patient. Just kidding, I skipped time. Let's do this again, I guess. Woo. Thank you. Okay. Last one of batch two, I think. Yeah, two. So time to hit the hay and do it all over again tomorrow. Okay, it's tomorrow. Let's go. Let's see how everything's doing. Oh, look, more mead. What a surprise. I think that's the third batch? Now the fourth. Oh wait, I forgot my honey. Oops. Now the fourth. That's that batch done. I don't know if that's the third or the fourth one. Let's go grab it. I'm on the last of my honey right now, which is exciting. Oh my gosh. All done! No more honey! Just this to collect and then the last 47. Seven, and then oof. All right, let's go. The last bit, just gotta power through it and not die. All right, this, I don't know what I was thinking with any of this. I just thought this is a good idea. I don't know why I thought that. I don't know what made me think that, but apparently I thought that. So we're gonna grab the rest of it. And off we go to ship it. Perfect. Finally. This took me hours and hours. Let's see how much it is. 319,600 gold. Okay, you know, that's significantly more than just the plain honey. Thank goodness. But I still feel like for all that effort, it really should have been more. Like, it just super time consuming, so much effort, and for a week, oh, I got the millionaire achievement. I guess that's one good thing. But yeah, I don't know. Maybe I will kick it up a notch. Maybe in my next video, I will try, I don't know, aging the mead and then selling it. Maybe I'll try something with fairy rose and the flowers and see how it goes. But anyway, if you liked this video, leave a comment, like, subscribe to my channel to stay up to date with everything, and I'll have my mods linked down below, and stay tuned.